kid on my street has a dog, but I am the only one with a talking dog. My friends don't believe me, but I told them that I'd send them an email to prove it. My best furry friend can tell everyone that he's got something to say. Now I'm the coolest kid in school, and my dog is getting more email than me.